We are in Tairāwhiti, which is the area in New Zealand from Gisborne north to East Cape. And we are running several three-day geohazard science workshops for schools. These are intermediate schools, and the participants are the students, as well as many of their teachers. The idea here is that we immerse these students in an experience of hands-on science. The theme is geohazards, so we're learning about earthquakes, tsunamis, landslides and floods. This is an area prone to these geological hazards, and during these science workshops we try to include the traditional knowledge, the pūrākau of the local communities, as well as our scientific approach to understanding how these hazards come about.
Okay, we're showing you some seashells over here.
This is all about the science process. Asking questions, making very careful observations, not jumping to conclusions too quickly, being systematic and thorough in our approach, and then using that evidence we can start to bring meaning to what we see, and that creates understanding. So the way we are working here is very hands-on, with practical demonstrations and also problem-solving. We set up situations where the students have to design and build a structure to protect the coastline, or to protect an area from rockfall, or to test material in the creation of a stop bank beside a river. So with these models we provide limited materials for the students. They can only select a certain amount, and so that makes all the models different. And then together, when we review them, we test the models, everybody can learn about the shortcomings or the benefits of certain approaches.
How much is...
And then this becomes translated into a real experience when we take the students to areas that are exactly prone to these particular hazards and see what engineers have actually done to try to tackle the same problem.
One of the biggest things I've enjoyed about this, and the kids have, is problem solving.
A wonderful outcome for our students here on our piece of paradise. This wonderful experience of observation of scientific investigation.
It gets them thinking about land formation and why things happen, and gets them questioning.
Because it's a real hands-on approach, and the students are exploring themselves, finding things out and discovering things for themselves, and I really like that approach.
Things like this, and trying to link what you do to our environment, is a huge support for the schools and the teachers.
I'm very impressed with the team effort that's going on from GNS, and presenting it at the right level is what I think too, and at an appropriate pace. So for myself as a teacher, it's been hugely valuable to me, because a lot of the learners I do have are hands-on.
To be honest, geology wasn't really an area that I have any expertise in, so I wasn't sure how to approach geology at all. So having experts come in and lead the way has been extremely helpful.